Information in a computer is stored as thousands of zeros and ones called bits. On a CD-ROM, bits are represented by microscopic holes and bumps called pits and lens. When a laser beam is reflected off of these tiny hills and valleys into a photodiode, they turn into an electrical pulse that a computer recognizes as a stream of zeros and ones, thus recreating words, images, and sounds.